Hello everybody and welcome back to the XsivGaming channel and Farming Simulator 2017. This is our Let's Play series on Westbridge Hills and today we are up to episode number 14. So if you could quickly drop us a like it would be much appreciated, and of course if you are new to the channel don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So today, episode 14, what are we up to? Well, we only did half a day in yesterday's episode, which was wrapping the bales, but today we need to get the finish the day off and get the bales in. Now to do this we've got the New Holland telehandler, the LM7.42, and yeah, we've got the Kotec bale spike as well. We have got game on times 15, so the day should go reasonably quickly. But yeah, what we need to do is get these bales in today. So it's not ideal to pierce the bales, but if it's just one straight pierce, it's not the end of the world. I'll let a bit of air in, but not much. Put these on this edge. Get these in there nicely. Yeah, today, episode number 14, we also need to clear this field with bales. Get them into storage. You see crops are starting to grow. It is crop growth turned back on. We need to get the bales in so we can get this field cut again. Hopefully you are enjoying this video and this series. If you are, if you could just quickly drop us a like, it would be much appreciated. Drop any comments that you'd like to make down below, any improvements you think we could do. I do enjoy reading all your comments. Lots of bale work today. Tidied up and finished the actual day itself. A quicker way of doing this would be to get an auto stacker. Just drop the whole lot off in one go. We've already purchased the New Holland, might as well use it. heading backwards and forwards across the field. Obviously, you need to get these bales collected, get them put away. Today, of course, is Thursday. Hopefully doing some animals tomorrow. Start looking at purchasing, etc. And then the process of feeding is all to come. Two more stacks. Bales. The rest of them are hay bales. To there. Of course, if you've not already done so, please head on over to our Facebook page. Drop us a like on there, it'd be much appreciated. Keep yourself up to date with when we release videos, etc., and if we do have any issues, you'll be kept up to date on there. It's now 4 o'clock in the afternoon in game time. Time, of course, is flying by again. So that's all the silage bales in. We've got one more that's on the top of that stack there. It's not the end of the world. Well, we do need to get these hay bales in before it rains, of course. Not that it's planning on raining at the moment. It's quite a nice sunny day. That's the all the silage bales in. Got to get all the hay bales now. Across the field, it does get a little bit tiring after a while. Two stacks in storage. still to do. Back was in court, back was forwards, across the field, collecting all of our bells. Like I said in a previous episode or previous series, bell work does tend to be very relaxing for me. I do enjoy just pottering around, and I do tend to stop with the commentary. We've got animals onto the map. We won't transport loads of equipment around, etc. We're going to do all any kind of food mixing, etc., around here at this main farm. We mix all any food up, i.e., cows. We mix the food up, and then transport it. The better option, I think. Some pigs be best to transport the food and grains if we need them. Whoa, not that one off. This one up off the floor. So not very well stacked in there, but it will do. Top here. in there. And then one more stack over there. Bell here, which I think we'll put on top of this stack. As you can see, the grass has fully grown now. That means we need to get this cut. Three bells left there, two hay and one cracked. Is that field complete? It's past 6 in the evening now. As you can see, its signal told us that there is 8,000 litres of hay and 4,000 litres of silage on the fork. Reason so we've got two hay bales and one silage bale. Let's take that one off there. Now we're stuck on the fence. So that is the bow work all done for today. Like I say, the next job will be to cut this grass again. But what we're going to do is have a look at the map and find hopefully a small field where we can do a little bit of contracting. Field 5, which is just here, looks like it's going to be some harvesting. Indeed it is harvesting. So it says, man, we've must have done something right because my fields are bursting at the seams. Looks like I'm going to have to bring in some extra hands to help haul it all in. Good thing I picked up that extra harvester last season. If you want in on the action, there's £12,634 in it for you. 31 minutes it reckons. I reckon we can do this in 15 minutes. So let's go for it. So here we're using the Holmer Terrados. Header. I'm going to unfold the harvester. Get lined up. Turn it all on. The lowers the front header. That will top the sugar beets in this case. digs it out. So the sugar beets piling through. Put into the storage tank at the back. Hopefully the sound quality for this is not too noisy. Good opportunity to test out some of the bigger equipment. Reckon this is going to still take us another 28 minutes. We have 28 minutes left. Usually you can do these missions within about half the time, depending on what it is, of course. Depends how quickly you sort of get set up and get everything started. Inside the cab. Very nice indeed. Costs a small fortune to purchase this piece of kit. But of course you are doing sugar beets, especially fairly regular, it is worth purchasing. Field, as we do all the other harvesting missions. course you are interested in what the best growing crops are, the best one to make your money off, I've got a video out there that says about the best growing crops. It explains the theory behind which is the best crop. Head on over and check that out. Those people that are looking for money making strategies. That's about half the field done according to the little pie chart in the top right corner. odds and ends that we keep missing. It's not the end of the world, as the mission system does allow for errors. It does allow you to miss some pieces, as you will see nearer the end. What I'll do is cut off just before we finish the field. Left. Making some very good progress with his mission. We are over three quarters of the way through. I should think we will have one more row to do. And that should finish the field. straight down the edge there. Should cut this mission off before we get to the end of this row. And there we go. I've got to hand it to you, that is some mighty fine work you've done. £12,634 and an additional £4,433 as a time bonus. So, that is going to be it for today's episode. If you have enjoyed, please drop us a like on this video. And of course, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We are going to head back home. And we shall see you in the next episode. Bye for now.